Baba wethu ngikuthandeka isinkosithu. Uyingcwele moyo yokuthula, siyabonga Jehova ukuthi usasekhona empilweni zethu. Siyabonga ukuthi sisaluswa nguwe Jehova sibhodi. Siyabonga ukuthi usigcinile ubusuku bonke. Siyabonga ukuthi umusa wakho lokusanele. Siphakamisa wena moyo yengcwele namanje ekuseni, osukwini lomama, osukwini labantu besifazane. Phenduke nathi Jehova, sisazofunda izwi lakho. Bese liyasebenza nathi, bese liyabuvusa kumama kuthina, bese senze yakho intando. Jehova, sinzokufiswa wena, singahambi ngokwentando yethu. Siyabonga ke nzulu imfihlakalo, egameni elihle lomfeli wethu Jesu Kristu waseNazaretha, manje naphakade. Amen. Bazalwane, ekuseni incwadi yethu sizoyifunda osukwini labomama, e-9 zaka-Agasti ngo-2020. Sizofunda ke kuzenzo 9, siqale lapha kuvesi 36 sigcine kuvesi 39. Upetru uvusa uThabitha kwabafileyo. EJopa kwakukhona umfundikazi othile ogama lakhe linguThabitha, okungukuthi uDorka ngokuhunyusha. Yena wayenemisebenzi eminingi emihle nokwabela abampofu izi. Kwathi ngalezo insuku wagula, wafa. Sebemgezile, bambeka ekamelweni eliphezulu. Kepha ilida laliseduze neJopa. Ngakho-ke abafundi sebezwile ukuthi uPetru ukhona lapho, bathuma kuye amadoda amabili, emncenga ethi, ungalibali ukuza kithi. Wayesesuka uPetru wahamba nabo. Esefikile, bamise kamelini eliphezulu. Abafelokazi bonke beza kuye bekhala, bembonisa izambatho nezingubo abezenzile uDorka esenabo. Amen. Ekuseni bathandekayo, sifunda ngomama uDorcas. UDorcas lona kuthiwa waba nemisebenzi eminingi emihle nokwabela abampofu izipho. Esaphila kwaba umsebenzi loyo akawuzayo. Ngiyamthanda umama uDorcas bathandekayo. Kwangathi uNkulunkulu angasisiza sifane. Iso lakaDorcas malibona abampofu. Labona ukuthi kukhona sezinhlukuluko ukuthi
Israel, 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 Isra
wakholela kuwe uJesu.
Ana sandina dichaba.
Kodwa sifanele ukusizana singabantu. Sifanele singomama ukuthi sisizane. Sifanele singomama ukuthi sibambisane. Sifanele singomama ukuthi sithwalisane. Isho njalo incwadi imbhalo. Ithi uDorcas ekuphileni kwakhe wasiza abathandekayo. Kwabe sekufika isitha abathandekayo esiwugula. Ngoba uma senza izinto ezinhle uSathane uyafika. Kwafika isitha sokugula. Kusho ukuthi kuloyo mzuzu ekuguleni kwakaDorcas kulapho kwema khona usizo lakhe ngoba besekagula amandla amawugula ayaphela amandla amawugula ukhona ukwenza okufisayo amawugula awukhona ukufinyelela la inhliziyo ifuna ukufika khona nokwenza okuhle khona kwaba ukuma kwakaDorcas lokho kwafika ukufa abathandekwane kwase kuyama kuthi tu ithi incwadi mayifunda yale mpalo ithi abafelukazi beza kuPetru bakhala bathandekayo babonisa ukuthi hey asaphila sesemphefumulweni asesesimeni sokuphila uPetro usisizile naku asenzele kona bakhipha izingubo bayindlala bathandekayo babonisa bathi nazi ingubo yasenzele zona Petro bathi uDorcas usenzele izinto ezinhle ukukhala kwabo kwazwakala kuJehova Jehova wamsebenzisa uPetro ukuthi abe namandla ukuthi uDorcas amvuse. Kodwa engizokusho ekuseni ukuthi singabomama asibuyeleni enkonzweni yobuntu okuyinkonzo yokuthi fanele sisizane, okuyinkonzo yokuthi fanele sincedane. Makungabi okwami, okwami, abami, abami. Kodwa masikwazi ukuthi sincedane bathandekayo. Isifundo uDorcas isifundo esihle sokuthi azange aphacuze atshela abanye abantu ukuthi uyabona kathoko okuhlushekile. Cha, wabona kathoko okuhlushekile wenza okufanele akwenze. Wathi zange basize kathokozile wabasiza kathokozile. Wabona kazwane kuswele wabasiza kwazwane. Ilokho singabomama ekufanele sikwenze. Ukuthwalisana ngishilo mangiqala ngathi sibambisana ngathi sambe le ndlela yokuhlupheka sonke ngoba masi sonke le ndlela yokuhlupheka singabamba na sonke izofihleka bathandekayo asikeni ukulahla izinkwa bomama enexdozi beyixewula ingane asikeni ukulahla impahla siyifake kudustbin kube kubakhona abantwana esingabaphi impahla ukhona imindeni esingayipha lezo impahla ukuthi sisizakale ziningi izindlela esingasiza ngazo bathandekayo. Asisizeni bathandekayo. UJehova ufuna sisize singabomama. Ufuna singabomama sithwalisane. Sithwalisane nangomkhuleko ethi omunye egulelwa. Bese siyahamba siyokhuleka, sibekise umkhuleko, singene ekamereni, sihlale kuJehova, sibike ukuhlupheka nobuhlungu baloyo muntu. UJehova abe nomusa kithi. Asebenze ngathi ngemkhuleko yethu ibuyele impilo emntwini ogulayo. Ibuyele impilo emntwini ebekangasakwazi ukuhamba. Kodwa ngoba sikhuleka singabomama abonakala akwazi ukuhamba. Siyacela bomama asenzeni kahle phambi kobuso bukaNkulunkulu. Sisaphelele uJehova usiphelelisile. Sikwazi ukuhamba, sikwazi ukukhuluma. Siyambona ephila kithi mihla ngemihla. Asithatheni lo musa kaJehova nathi alasipha wona. Sike sikhale kuye simbuyisele kwabanye abantu. Abantu bengazi umuntu ajabula abona isindile. Athi ngisindile uJehova ube nami. Asho ngoba ekhulekile kanti khona nabomama ebekade bemsekile eceleni. Baphakama naye ebusuku, baphakama naye emini. Bembuyisela kuJehova ukuthi akabuyisele impilo kuye. Bebesibuyisela abantu kuJehova sibanxusele ukuthi abantu mabathole imisebenzi. Sibuyele kuJehova bomama sinxuse. Ukuthi isimo se-corona masindlule. Masisonke sikhala ngezwe lilodwa uJehova uyokuzwa. Bakhala abafelokazi bekhala kuPetro, kodwa uPetro yena wakhala kuJehova. Abafelokazi kanti inyembezi zabo nabo ziyazwakala, ziyantonta kuJehova, ziyazwakala. Jehova wenza isimanga seyimanga, wavuka uDokhasi waba umqemane. Ngisothi uNkulunkulu sesengkosi, uNkulunkulu yahawukela, uNkulunkulu uzwa konke. Kodwa kuko konke bathandekayo, kunale y'nkonzo kufanele singadidi kuzo, iy'nkonzo zokuhawukela, iy'nkonzo yokunikela, iy'nkonzo zokuzwela, sibe ngabomama uqobo, hhayi kubomama kubantwana bethu, hhayi abomama emndenini yethu kuphela, kodwa sibe ngabomama besizwe, sibe ngabomama abadala abafundisa abantu abasha, abantu abasha babone okuhle kithi, sibe ngama-role model kubo, bese bayakopa izinto ezinhle kithi. UJehova siza abantombazane amancane athi uma wabona izinto ezinhle sizenza, abesayazingcela, abesayayimunya, abesayayithatha, athi ngiyakuthanda lokuya. Okuhle uJehova kwangathi angabenza babe yimpumputhe, okubi esikwenzayo bangakuboni, kodwa babone ukuhle kuphela esikwenzayo. Ngoba masithi asinasono siyayikhohlisa neqiniso likho kithi, sike siwe endleleni sidede, ukuthi Jehova akasisize, akungabonakali kula bantwana abancane abasakhulu ukube sikwenzayo, kwangathi bangabona ukuhle kuphela. Nkulunkulu wobusabe nani, Nkulunkulu anisize egameni elinamandla likaJesu Kristu waseNazaretha. UDokhasi wakhunjulwa, uDokhasi wenza imisebenzi eminingi emihle, namhlanje nawe ngayibuza ukuthi engabe mina emihle imisebenzi imiphi engiyenzile, engabe mina uma ngilala ngithula ngiyokhunjulwa ngani? Ngoba uDokhasi wakhunjulwa ngokuhle akwenzile, wakhunjulwa ngemisebenzi. Hheyi, ngoba imisebenzi efunekayo, hheyi, imisebenzi edingekayo, kodwa imisebenzi emihle, hhayi imisebenzi emibi. Ekuseni bathandekayo, imisebenzi yethu injani? Imisebenzi yethu iyathandeka na? Imisebenzi yethu uJehova yayithokozela, noma imisebenzi yethu singabantu besifazane iyisinengiso kuJehova na? Asikhulekeni bathandekayo, uJehova asisize senze imisebenzi emihle, imisebenzi engasiyo isinengiso. Nkulunkulu womusabe nani, Nkulunkulu womusa nigcine, Nkulunkulu womusa nilonde, egameni lamandla lomfeli wethu uJesu Kristu waseNazaretha, manje naphakade. Amen.